All right, Gabe, we ready?
Yes, we have one more teammate.
I know, I'm waiting for you guys to load in.
Who, me? Here we go. Daddy, this guy has the same shit for me, it's just he painted it. Why, Daddy?
Sure, Gabe.
Guardian, you're here. Excellent. Devrim, are you linked up?
We have one more teammate.
I am. Good to hear your voice. Operation Stormcoat is go.
Devrim and the commander on the same feed? More like Operation Easy Listening.
Hold on a second, I'll go up here and talk to this guy and get some bounties.
If this mission moves at your discretion, Guardian.
Right. Your mic.
Looking for something.
Is your mic down by your mouth, Gabe?
One of my teams reported taken energy infecting the water supply.
Now it is.
Our purification tech can only do so much.
Your mic, your mouth,
if the contamination spreads, people will die.
No, not really.
My heal?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Now your team is a level 26.
Okay, that's fine. So get in our mission
that
we need to be.
Return the soil and water readings to normal.
Let's hope there aren't lasting effects. Take them out, please.
Gabe, is your mic on mute, buddy?
What?
Are you muting your mic?
What muted me?
Are you turning off your mic so I can't hear you?
No.
Oh, I forgot I still had that. Still had that turned on.
Me too.
Every taken energy source on the surface is dead. Plenty more underneath us, though.
We're fighting symptoms. We have to have a source. A leader guiding the world.
Gabe, have you ever done this mission?
If the Taken wanted to poison the entire Dead Zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that.
It's strong.
100% strong, isn't it, Gabe?
Yeah. Got that guy. No, Daddy can turn it on for you. Shot, Gabe.
I'm gonna beat this game. I don't think your mic's turned on, bud.
This smells fishy to me.
It is.
Was it?
Can I see it? Hey, that fireball would have done it, Daddy.
Yeah, right. I missed.
Hey, I killed it, Daddy.
They did a good job, man.
Daddy.
What?
That crossbow killed him, Daddy.
Did it?
Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I
yes.
could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region. The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much
Why
as
the
I
same
hate
thing?
To admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.
That'll take us to another one, Gabe. We get to do another one.
We need to steal away this stuff I have. You're the way stronger here, Daddy. This is where I stored all my ice gun, Daddy.
Yeah.
And it's blue.
Well.
I knew it.
You knew it?
Uh-huh. See, it's one since Strondo.
But now I'm just a Bill, that's why they call me Bill, and I'm sitting here on Capitol Hill.
Ship.
What?
I didn't know ship on. We are the same teammate, why?
Right.
I changed my ship.
So the Fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, as well as Cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, Cade Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Got it. Operation Piccolo is yours.
Oh, crap.
I'm detecting another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked.
Got a horse!
can get up our game. Go this way. Oh my, I didn't think I was gonna make that. You still in here, Gabe?
What?
Still here fighting the bad guys?
Captain, may I speak with you privately?
Yeah.
Under my means, Zavala. We'll just...
Cap, I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship. Scavenging my circuits for parts.
Now, is this the last one?
We can do as many as you want to do, bud. How many you want to do?
Monster
Tilda
Wineball one.
Daddy likes playing with you, bud.
What the heck is this one?
Be careful while I'm gone. Machine. Be it some kind of arc energy siphon.
That is Exodus tech. If you care about ghosts, keep arc induction away from that machine.
Please care about ghost.
Yeah, a little shock might give him some spine.
Ow, ow.
What?
Can I get a hand? Thanks.
What?
It's scary outside your backpack.
We got it, Gabe.
What the heck, we made? I didn't know short as bad as four.
Barrier is down. My scan showed the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here. including the barriers.
Found a better weapon systems. Now.
They start found a better weapon? Milk.
Lovely.
The stronger one?
Failsafe. Yep. The path opened up again. I've
that's good,
onto
game.
A second array of pulses. Let's grab them.
I think we're going to get you a new mic, buddy.
What, Daddy?
I think we're going to get you a new mic.
What that is, Daddy?
Oh, wow, Gabe. That's a big one. There's a chest up here, Gabe. Gabe, yeah, there's a chest for here, buddy. Might get something good out of it.
Eh, not be good.
We'll get this last energy spike and we'll get started on the next boss.
Yeah, another teammate too.
I know.
Can you hear me now? I'm back!
But I killed the fiend. How did you do that?
I'm the best, is how. I've helped so many guardians Boom. Today.
Let's go, Gabe.
The rest of the ship is just...
I'm not gonna do that right now.
I always forget how big it is.
As big as our dreams.
Me too.
We were going to take humankind to the stars.
How about we board the ship,
here
or
too.
What's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
I need some heavy ammo, Gabe.
Daddy.
Go take this tank down over here, buddy.
I don't have him.
Do you? Nice job, game. Ow.
One more heavy daddy.
Stay alive, game. Alright, I'm back. I'm working
not
on
dead,
it.
Daddy.
Oh, we're not dead yet? There we go. Now he's dead.
Daddy, it only took me four hits and knocked him out, Daddy. And have one more ammo, a bit heavy ammo.
Okay, Gabe. You get him.
Captain, Ghost, I want to thank you again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
Ah, of course. Dark in here. They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
Get the big guy!
No, it's a big guy.
Jeez. There you go. That got him. Move on up. Oh, Gabe, I'm burping up my truck, sucker, buddy. We need to get Eric in here and do some old strikes with us, don't we, Gabe?
Yeah.
He can make no progression with us, right?
One tower,
right,
Daddy?
Right, Gabe. You just went completely backwards from the way I usually get. Oh, okay, I know the strike now. Had to come down here eventually.
I don't think we're alone.
Got him, Gabe. There you go. Put some light on him. Too heavy. I need that. Where this guy is, Gabe? Where's he at? Crap, miss. You die. I think I'm gonna die, Gabe.
I haven't died one time, why, Daddy? Daddy, I haven't died one time, why, Daddy?
Right, buddy.
Exodus Black is all clear. Fail safe. You feeling any better?
Yes, thank you. As well as a ship AI can when her crew has died. died.
We'll always be here for you.
Got him, Gabe.
Better than us. We're awesome.
Yeah, what all this good stuff?
Yeah.
Anything good?
Nah, just blue stuff.
Anything more powerful?
Let's see. Got two helmets. Nah, don't need that.
Nothing.
What does Joe's out of? 42. Two different one, Daddy.
No, go back and do that. There's more of them in there, Gabe.
Okay. We want you to move to.
Do that, yeah. That's not out yet.
What about Sipa Pit on, Daddy?
Nice looking ship.
Yep, I see a bit of yours.
And at your stuff right now.
You saw some video that bad people last night, Daddy.
Guardian, you busy?
Why are you on air and I'm on here?
Got an urgent Vex problem.
Because Daddy's got a different hard drive than everybody.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look.
Daddy's hard drive moves a Daddy little bit quicker.
Daddy done the portal.
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience and
now... Bro, bud.
It's a problem...
Daddy was turning on stuff so we get extra gifts at the end of it.
Now you don't have the job.
Oh, I know.
Thank you.
Dave, your mic is awful.
Oh no.
Had to buy you another one.
Y'all. I told you, landed fully. I had to do my battery. Why? Heavy ammo, do it.
Oh, I killed myself. Alright, I got you. What'd you do, shooting the wall or something, bud?
No, I keep on fall down.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it. Because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
Contaminating Mercury soil with radiolaria. I'm doing all the traveler's work.
It's a moment long past.
It's a reminder of what we've lost. I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. Destroyed the root mine the first time. We spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
Burn it down.
jump game.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external.
Whoa!
Sometime.
Leave my guardian alone, Sagira.
Getting them, Gabe.
Way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Gaby, tearing them up, bud.
Guardian down.
Longer to get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there, and it was so small. Thank you.
orbs of light.
Larry, that's on blue.
Away he goes.
We just pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Ow! Get me, game! Thank you, game.
Daddy, I have a ball of Megatron available, Daddy.
Good, you're fine needed.
But it can't hear me. And see me.
Has been dismantled.
Done.
What's next?
Game.
We're putting out fires all over the place.
I feel the boss so good.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest
new
Cyclops I've ever seen. And we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're
this
so
stuff.
Good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.
My back hurts a little bit after that one there, Gabe. What?
Can we do a Maxwell Odyssey chill?
Now let's do one more, and then you probably go to bed, buddy. It's almost 10:30.
Aww.
Gotta get that your thing. I thought you wanted one of those things tonight.
I do, but did that one. I only have one. Daddy, I only have one, Daddy.
Giant hive creature attacking Rasputin.
It's a hive worm god. He's called Zul, and he's going to tear apart Rasputin unless we act fast.
What can we do?
Head to the power station. I've got a plan to take him down, but I need your help. Zul's exoskeleton is pretty tough. We're going to need the Valkyrie, a special javelin that's part of Rasputin's neural network. Using Rasputin's core, we'll be able to overcharge the Valkyrie and do some serious damage.
How?
Well, first we've got to overload the core. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention. Neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
That node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Good job, buddy. Once we finish this level, we'll go turn him in, okay?
Yeah, my two then.
Critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
Valkyrie has been successfully charged, but it looks like we may have shut down the facility in the process.
Bad news. You also shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to Zul. You gotta move.
Guardian that won't work.
Hey, you had a whole... You had a whole band on you.
Trying to figure out what all those little crystals are hanging around here. It's starting. Gabe says, F it, I'm gone. I'm out of here, boys. Gabe says, you're not even going to get a chance to look. Get it. We got things to do. What you say, Gabe?
Nothing.
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
You ever done this in game?
No.
Guardian down.
Got you, buddy. Working on it, buddy.
Auxiliary power has been activated. Get to a node and power up the javelin.
Get me, Gabe. Go invisible if you're gonna get me.
Crossbow.
We wouldn't have done it without you, Anna. We make a pretty good team. do say so myself.
A lot of those crystals are all over this mission for, though.
Who died?
I did.
What happened? Seriously, I got 16 tails.
You got more than that, didn't you?
And what?
You didn't do bad. That's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah. Did you have 126? With your torn offense and, stairs, right?
Go back to the tower and we're done for tonight, ain't we?
Yeah, because you got some stress too, right, Daddy?
Nope.
Did you die away with stress?
Yeah.
No. If man is doing a dent, I try to hit B.
That's okay, just.
Leave it.
I do one more?
Yeah. Pretty much if I want another one. I can't believe I found an elf line where I actually had a purple thing. I never found one I had like this.
This will be our last one, okay, bud?
Yep. If I don't be able to hit B and it does show B, we're just gonna leave it, right, Daddy?
Tell me the Cabal have caused some kind of anomaly inside the Infinite Forest. Multiple squads from your first visit have been copied. Osiris is concerned. You don't have to. But if you go in there, make sure the Cabal don't leave with any Vex tech.
Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
Osiris, Osiris says he's the protector of the forest. But as far as the Vanguard is concerned, this is your territory. Good hunting.
Like the Vex are trying to re-establish control of the forest.
They can try. This forest is mine now.
The Vanguard would disagree.
I didn't ask them.
That didn't do me much.
Yeah, good. Heavy ammo. I have 11 heavy ammo already.
I can't find any game.
I have 11.
Man, Gabe, your headset is going off.
I know. I told you, Landon Toy had a new mic. Can't tell you what it does right now.
Take the money and buy a new mic, ain't you?
I don't want to do that.
You don't want to do that? What do you want to do? Use mommy and daddy's money?
Yes.
I don't think so.
Another one, Daddy.
Another one.
destroyed.
You were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your Sparrow. It's good to go. Guardian down. I can't tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
You not make the jump, buddy?
No, I don't know how to.
Down your Sparrow and hit the, I think it is left trigger or right trigger, whatever one that makes you go really fast.
I did two or each other bad as down there.
It's okay. You'll move with us here in just a second, okay? You're ready to come with us, Gage. You're getting ready to transport to us. Us right now, buddy. Let's move you down here with us.
No.
You will.
So, where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you when the Cabal is in theirs. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
Looks like you're here with us now, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Dang it.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really
Thank
not.
You.
Osiris would send his thanks, but he's already knee-deep in another simulation.
Of course he is. We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more Cabal into existence.
Gabe, come get your stuff. Hold the yellow button, game. Hold it. Hold the yellow button. Hold it down. There you go. Now let's go back to the tower. Turn our stuff in.
Yep. Want my spells. Only the two weapons. And one spell.
Boom. Oh. Hour.
Welcome to Eververse. come see me again, Guardian. Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Are you ready?
Daddy.
What?
Daddy! I got a new hoverboard and a new ship.
Yeah, bud. Alright, well, looks like you're done for tonight, ain't you, bud?
Nope, I have some more people to go to.
Oh, do you?
Lost more.
God, could I drop any more of these tonight? For real.
Need some weapons heal. Yes!
Remember what we fight for.
Nice shooting out there. Stay out of sight. Stay here.
I had to do one more pussy.
Scheduling tasks. Come on over.
Welcome. Carry the light with you.
What a waste of time, my coral.
Nothing on this.
There is hope for humanity. I saw Marcus Wren take a tractor
heading for the hangars.
Guard, it's you. There is hope for humanity.
It's your first day on the job.
Guard, it's you.
It was a Hawk class chassis, but modded so much you'd never recognize it. Nice view. Go back to the Iraq. Tell him he needs to get us the right tools for the job.
Look at that gear. Looking good, Hunter.
Daddy.
What, buddy?
I downed the it's time for me to did off. What, Daddy, just want to see how my sip was for my force. What about sip, Daddy? What is sip, Daddy? Daddy! Daddy!
Cool game. That's awesome. Looks like the old one, doesn't it?
Yeah, Daddy, for my rainbow thing, and a new skateboard too. Dad, did it off today.
All right, love you, bud.
Bye.